Switch Radio.
Hiya, it's Charlotte here from Switch Radio, and we are at Birmingham Pride again. It's 2016, and I'm here joined with Lucy Spraggan.
Hello.
So you're going to be performing in a bit?
I am. I'm performing in like 45 minutes.
Brilliant. Are you feeling a bit nervous?
No, actually, I'm like really looking forward to it, because Birmingham are always such a lush audience.
When was the last time you was in Birmingham?
I played on my last tour, which was... I don't even know. Maybe April time?
April time. So it weren't that long ago.
No, I was here very recently.
Well, the weather's good, so everyone should be in a good mood anyway. So can you give us a bit of a sneak peek on what you're going to be singing today?
I'm mainly going to be singing some songs that like are from the older stuff that I've done, because I'm in the middle of writing my fourth album now, and I'm kind of keeping that stuff under wraps until I...
Well, one of my favourites has got to be Tea and Toast.
Right.
Are you going to be doing that today?
I think, do you know what? Sorry, I've just kicked her. I've just kicked her under the table. I was swinging my legs. I think that I won't be doing it today, but the reason is because the audience here is so sort of like buzzing. It's like vibey that if you play a song like Tea and Toast, or a song about like sadness, you might just put everyone down. So I think that's...
You're going to save that one.
I'm going to save that for next time.
Okay, so you said you're writing your fourth album. When's that going to be out?
I don't have a date yet, because I was supposed to have finished it by like a couple of weeks ago, and I've got about six songs.
You're a bit distracted at the moment.
Yeah, I'm getting married in what I just realised is 3 weeks' time today.
So you're very busy.
It's horrible.
Have you got everything planned?
No. Not at all, actually. So,
well, I hope you have a great day at Birmingham Pride, and everyone's raring to go, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you, I hope you do as well.
Okay, thank you.